Friends, it's very nice to have Bauman with us after a gap of 2 years, I think. Well, he's fortunately had the habit of visiting us each year for about a week or 10 days, but this time it's taken him longer to get away from his work in San Francisco. I think most of you know him personally and certainly know of his work that he's doing and his long background of experience. Our gathering today is the third interaction of the event that we have each year in Norville on a given theme which inspires us at the moment. This year the theme is Mutation 2, a clearing. Last year was Mutation, a process. Now these themes are not conceived of or not planned, but they seem to spring from the spirit of the times, and they just happen and materialize, if I may put it like that. And as the weeks and months go by, there is an interest which manifests, which emerges, and we see what it means to have a subject to be concentrated upon. And since Bauman can't be here for the actual events, which we have on February 25th, 26th, 27th, just before Will's birthday, when he can come, we make use of this visit to be able to hear from him. As you might have read in the little write-up that Bauman sent,